Well, convincing win offensively for Missouri in their opener against Missouri State. We're joined by Demaria Crockett, the sophomore, with a 200-yard day. And how good did it feel to be out there running the football again?
I mean, it just feels really good, you know, just being out there and being able to play again with my teammates, with my guys, you know, just getting a W, you know, it felt great.
Drew Locke with a couple of school records. The offense overall was just clicking constantly. What was so good today for everybody on the offensive side?
I mean, it was just the thing that was so good, you know, just how we all just realized, you know, we've worked 8 months for this one moment, and, you know, we have to capitalize. And, you know, I feel like we've really matured as a football team, and I'm just really proud of all the guys on the team for that.
We all knew that this offense was good, especially coming out of the end of last year. Is there anything different that has caused it to take it up a notch like we saw today against the Bears?
Just maturity, you know, guys just really, you know, looking in the mirror and, you know, just saying, you know, like, hey, we got to change this thing. Like, we got to do it, you know, no one else. So, you know, I mean, I feel like maturity has honestly just been the biggest thing that's helped us thus far.
What was your approach today? You seem very shifty out there, cutting, making moves, finding the open space.
I'm just out there just, you know, just playing, just giving everything for my guys, for my O-line, you know, just for the team. You know, I just want to win. I just want to go out for the W at the end of the day.
And what can you say about that offensive line?
Man, those guys are something else, man. I'm honestly speechless. Appreciate it, big fellas. That's all I got to say.
That's Demaria Crockett, over 200 yards. Not a bad way to start the 2017 season as Missouri defeats Missouri State.